When you think of the information that patients need, whether it is therapy information or plan coverage information or explanation around why something didn't happen, to be able to get that very quickly through conversational AI, whether through chat, message, or voice, without having to be on the phone waiting for a customer service representative to come on, tremendous upside for customers within the healthcare and life science space.
Hi, and welcome, Marianne. Please enter your validation code sent to your phone.
3651.
Thank you, Marianne. How can we help you today?
I want to ask about a bill that Louise got from her cardiologist.
There's a growing trend amongst the younger generation in particular. There's an expectation to have data at your fingertips, and that's only going to increase. What should also come as no surprise is nobody wants to pick up the phone, and certainly nobody wants to wait on hold.
Thanks. And do you have the invoice number you are referring to?
Yes, it's 762-357.
Great. And what is the name of the company or office on the invoice? It's normally on the upper left-hand corner of the bill.
It's Dr. Rosenthal?
When it comes to actual patient data, for folk who are not dependents, they're above 18 and they're living within the same household, there'll be restrictions that will be in place just based on the HIPAA privacy settings. So conversational AI will need to be smart enough in its implementation to know who they're speaking to and who to grant access to.
Okay, so do we get results back?
I'm sorry, but that information cannot be shared due to HIPAA privacy regulations and Louisa's privacy settings.
That's fine. Are there any more bills we're gonna get?
Not that I see. It looks like Louisa's past invoices are paid in full, plus she's hit her in-network deductible. There are no outstanding invoices for Louise as of 5:19 p.m. today.
Great, thanks.
If we can have them be more informed, then great. If we can have them be more intelligent before going into a doctor discussion, brilliant. If we can give them a sense of trust that the information they need, they can get and understand in the moment, then we win, because they're better off.